Welcome to a great two-touch presentation. If you don't want to know or show how many of your quantifiable items are left, you have the option. We will go to the administrative area and use the menu engineering configuration to select the speed menu layout. Once we're in the speed menu area, we will select quantity on hand. We'll use the menu drop-down and select none to remove the visibility of our menu item, the item countdown. The countdown items feature is still visible. That's because the revision that you just made activates when you log out and then take a minute and log back in. Let's log in now and check the settings. Item numbers have disappeared. Your countdown, however, is still active. Stay tuned.